Police were able to track that suspect down to the area known as Massing Cass. He's a suspect with a criminal history and is wanted on charges for failing to register as a sex offender. Tonight, Boston police arresting a man they accuse of groping a woman in this alley, following her into her home, and sexually assaulting her. Boston police say the suspect, 33-year-old Nahom Ghatani, was already wanted on outstanding warrants for failing to register as a sex offender. MIT confirming the victim is a student there. This happened as she was entering the Delta Phi Epsilon sorority house on Beacon Street where she lives. The university said the suspect approached her on a bicycle asking her for food, and that's when he attacked. This woman uses that alleyway as well.
And I take my trash out pretty late at night, so it's actually quite concerning because I always kind of thought I was safe. I never really saw anything that sketchy.
MIT says the victim was able to fight off the perpetrator and call 911. Late today, police arrested the suspect near Massing Cass.
Knowing that someone was caught, it's kind of like, all right, at least I know that person isn't going to be hanging out in my alleyway. Hopefully it's no one else.
I don't know. You'd like to think that that would never happen, but that's definitely super spooky that it happened so close.
Current and former students in this area taking precautions.
Yeah, I carry a knife and I always only have one AirPod so that I can hear. I think it's just kind of a thing as a woman. You sort of are aware of your surroundings anyway, and you hope that you never have to be, but like you should be.
Now that suspect will be arraigned tomorrow morning in Boston Municipal Court. We're live here in the Back Bay this evening. I'm Peter Iliopoulos, WCVB.